Hey guys, this is Danger Zone. I just got a new computer and I ordered it with the new NVIDIA GTX 1080. It arrived this week. And as soon as I got it, I downloaded Battle of Stalingrad, installed it, and obviously turned up all the graphics. So now that I'm running it on max graphics, you know, things like high dynamic range, full draw distance, 1440p, the game looked pretty awesome. I wanted to put a video together for you guys so you can see exactly what the game looks like, max settings, and do some low altitude flying. Most of the time when you're playing this game, you don't do any low altitude flying unless you're hitting ground targets, but I really appreciated flying pretty low over some of these waterways, the Volga here. This is actually north of Stalingrad in the game, and a lot of times when I'm just free flying, I'll fly up and down following the contours of the waterway. But it looks pretty good, so I wanted to put together some of the views that I got from the last time I was flying. So take a look, let me know what you think.